Man, had a tough couple of weeks last week in my real estate business, to be honest. I had three deals that were supposed to close and they didn't. They got delayed and I really want to make sure they close. But I kept plugging away, frankly, over the last 2 weeks and something good happened. I got referred a 50,000 square foot, potentially 10-year commercial lease in LA. And it's like when God closes a door, she opens a window is the old saying. So I just wanted to record a video to tell you, if you've had a slow week or a slow month in your real estate business, it gets better, you just gotta keep going, right? To use a baseball analogy, you can't hit a home run unless you're at bat. So keep your head in the game, keep going, it gets better. Ups and downs are part of our business. We'll catch you guys on the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, connect with me on Instagram, and we'll talk to you on the next video.